One, two, three, four.
Okay, I'm at the hot dog factory.
Look around for signs of Troopmaster Broke.
Scabs. And it looks like they decided to upgrade their arsenal.
Where did they get those new weapons? They're not smart enough to design them on their own. You might have to deal with some scabs while you look for evidence.
You think? Scabs and evidence go together like, hot dogs and factories. Found a Japanese sword. Not something a troop leader would have.
Yeah, seems weird, doesn't it? But it could be Brilcreme's. He never went anywhere without it.
I feel like that could have been useful intel to have at the top of this caper.
But we need more evidence.
Found a bugle. Now that would only be something a troop leader would have, right?
Brilcreme carried a bugle, sometimes. But I'm not sure why he would have brought that with him.
Yeah, you're right. This could be anyone's bugle.
I think we just need one more piece of...
A troop leader's hat. Like something a troop leader would wear?
That could be Brilcreme's. He was always wearing his hat. Okay, I'm convinced. Either Brilcreme is here, or he was here. You should check inside the factory. Brilcreme is a trained survivalist. He may have locked himself inside. See if you can find a way to bust down a door, or even a wall. Construction equipment around. Anything that might help you get inside. Use the crane to bust down the wall.
No keys. Wait, cranes have keys? What would Batman do? Probably read this note out loud. Meet me in the park for a picnic. I love you. Well, that's helpful. Guess I'm going to the park to look for some keys. And maybe even have a date. Hey, poor Kim. Sam's not being too annoying, is he?
Not anymore. He kept trying to hold my hand. So I put my judo badge into action and snared him in a rear naked choke.
Nice. but go easy on him. I get the sense he doesn't have much experience with the ladies.
Well, he's been a perfect gentleman since. He showed me around, I met his friends. He even taught me how to do a little C++ coding.
Wow, be sure to invite me to the wedding. I love free food.
Wait, what?
Okay, I found the picnic site. Looks like the crane guy either turned OD or was mauled. Damn, I need those keys to the crane.
If we're lucky, he turned OD. Go kill some and see if any of them have the key.
Ah, just what I need. Fizco bots.
Let's go. car key I've ever seen. If this doesn't start the crane and I have to keep running around killing OD and looking for keys, I'll probably rage quit. Hey, Fort Kim, you there?
Yes. Did you find the key?
Yeah, but I have something more important to talk about.
Okay.
So what do you think of Sam? Really?
I don't know why. But he kind of reminds me of this class turtle we had in fourth grade. We set him free in the ocean one day. Then we found out later that he was a freshwater turtle.
Don't tell Sam that story. Take advantage of this. When am I gonna get a chance to destroy stuff in a crane again? Ah, damn it, those pallets were actually overcharged deliveries. Now this place is about to be stupid with OD.
Good thing I have godlike crushing power.
Better crush those OD before they turn into poppers.